What is microbial contamination? Microbial contamination occurs when harmful germs, like bacteria, viruses, fungi, or parasites, invade environments or substances where they shouldn't be. These pesky microbes can spread through water, air, or by direct contact with contaminated surfaces, leading to various health problems. Main sources of microbial contamination include food handling and preparation, where unsafe practices in kitchens can lead to bacterial contamination, making food unsafe to eat. Water supplies, especially in areas without proper sanitation. Unsanitary conditions, such as poor cleanliness in public or private spaces, can promote microbial growth. In medical facilities, where improper sterilization of instruments and surfaces can introduce harmful microbes. Lastly, contact with infected individuals, direct or indirect, can spread many types of microbes. Now, let's take a closer look at the different types of microbial contamination, starting with bacterial contamination. This type refers to harmful bacteria that can infect various environments. Bacteria like Salmonella and E. coli thrive in moist, nutrient-rich conditions and can multiply rapidly if not properly managed. Next, we have parasitic contamination. Parasites are organisms that live on or in a host, deriving nutrients at the host's expense. This contamination typically occurs through water or food that has been contaminated with parasites like Giardia or tapeworms. Viral contamination, on the other hand, happens when viruses infect individuals through various routes. Common sources include contaminated water, food, or close contact with infected individuals. Fungal contamination involves fungi, including molds and yeasts, contaminating food, air, and surfaces, especially in damp environments. This can cause spoilage and produce toxins harmful to humans and animals. Lastly, we have protozoan contamination. Protozoans are microscopic single-celled organisms that spread primarily through water contamination. Diseases caused by protozoans, like amoebiasis and malaria, can have severe health impacts. Now, here are effective ways on how to prevent microbial contamination. Regular hand washing is one of the simplest yet most effective ways to prevent microbial contamination. Frequent and thorough hand washing breaks the chain of contamination that can transfer microbes from person to person or from surface to individual. Make sure to wash your hands for at least 20 seconds, especially after using the restroom, before eating, and after touching potentially contaminated surfaces. Next up, proper food handling and storage. To prevent bacterial contamination, it's crucial to practice safe food handling and storage. This includes cooking foods to the right temperature, using clean utensils and surfaces, and storing foods at safe temperatures to inhibit bacterial growth. Regular cleaning and disinfection of surfaces can help eliminate pathogenic microbes before they spread. Pay special attention to high-touch areas like doorknobs, countertops, and bathroom fixtures. Implementing safe water practices is essential for contamination prevention. This involves using appropriate filtration and disinfection techniques to remove harmful organisms from drinking water and recreational water bodies. For microbial contamination involving viruses, vaccination is an effective prevention tool. Additionally, adhering to public health advisories and regulations helps control the spread of contagious microbial infections. Implementing these recommended practices can significantly reduce the risks associated with microbial contamination. For more safety information and tips, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Stay safe, always.